Polymers are very large chain-like molecules which often extend for hundreds or even thousands of atoms. The atoms in a polymer molecule are joined by strong covalent bonds. Because polymer molecules are so large, the intermolecular forces between different molecules add up to be fairly strong. This means that the polymers are solid at room temperature, although many do melt easily because the intermolecular forces are still much weaker than ionic or covalent bonds.